that we suggested regarding leadership. Thank you everyone, let's have a round of applause for Sivanandan. All of our students. This is the first edition of this first guest lecture. So you have always been an initiator. Maybe this from the duty part service time, maybe initiating.
He has heard my lecture 3-4 times.
Okay. Finally, initiating for the first time a guest lecture for you all. So thank you very much. I've been following you since last 9 years. So he was a chief guest and I was in first year. So we had come to our colleagues. So I was like you when I was sitting there. Then in 2015, we had come to Gurunanak College for a silver lecture. I met him there. I didn't meet him, but personally, to listen to his lectures. And finally, I had inspiration. I aspired to get him to invite and speak to my students now. So the dream has come true after 9 years. So it is a really big achievement for me. So thank you very much, sir. Fighting with lot of service now again with a new mission. So we again thank you from the part of our tailwind department. We thank you from our entire Oshimara team teaching the Prasam and not teaching stuff, and all our lovely students of SYB, ISTM, A and B batch. So we thank you once again. And sir, before I end, I would like to share a few things about you. Just 10 words which describes you from last 10 years. Your all S's for Shiva sir. You're smart, silent, sharp, sweet, study, strong, sincere, superior, supreme, and savior for the city. Thank you very much. Last 8 years, everybody asks no, what happens after 10 years down the line? 10 years, 8 years down the line. As a student, I escorted sir. Now as a faculty, invited him to address you. It's a great achievement for me. And thank you so much to give us a valuable time, sir. Be in touch. We pray for you. You also pray for us. Let your good health, your health be for more wishes. Thank you very much.
So much.
Before we leave.
You know, all of you, if you have any help required, you can write me a mail on dsiva100@gmail.com. That is my personal email ID. And the website is there on your bag which you have. Right there also, I will get that and I will get respond to you. And any help you require, anything in future, you could always need. Like he was watching me as a student 9 years before. Maybe you can also do that. You know? Call me and he just spoke to me, called me on phone. I came without even any formality or anything like that. So when he spoke to me in Tamil, I fell down.
Not leave our culture.
Yeah, you don't give this.
The culture should always be there.
Oh my God.